You okay?
I was wondering where you were.
We needed some shopping.
It was with the trolley.
I bought more than I expected.
Now, let me help you.
No, I'll deal with this lot. You've been at it all day. Why don't you go out for a drink?
You sure?
Found them in the box, Andy. Aren't they beautiful?
Emily, this was supposed to be our fresh start. We agreed.
Shh. They're sleeping.
These, they're just the things that we decided we'd keep. Remember, I said it was a bad idea.
came back. Andy. Our babies came home.
How are you doing?
Just made this for them. Thought it would brighten the place up a bit.
I was thinking maybe I could take you for dinner. It'll give us a chance to reconnect a bit. What do you think?
Don't be silly, Andy. We haven't got a babysitter.
Emily, we don't need a babysitter, do we? Babies. It's just like last time. You remember? Em, look at me, please. Now, they were my babies too. You know, you're not the only one who suffered. My children died as well.
But they didn't die inside you, did they? They didn't just die inside you. You didn't kill your own children, did you?
This is not your fault. You didn't kill our babies.
No, I didn't, because they've come back, Andy. They came back.
Emily, where's our baby? Show me our baby. What happens if we take his clothes off? And where's his body? Our babies died. They've gone. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Thank you.